want to quiet your heart, quiet your spirits, close your eyes. And let's just lift our hands together towards God and just ask Him to come in this place right now and heal what is broken within us. Father God, we thank You
for every single person who has chosen to be here tonight, God. God, in a room like this, we know that there is separation somewhere, separation between a husband and a wife, a brother and a sister, families torn apart. But God, we just pray right now that You give us humility, God. Let us be reconciled to one another so that we can be reconciled to You. And God, in a room like this, we know that there is sickness touching someone, but You're the great physician. You have power and dominion over such things. So in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray for supernatural healing and for the grace and mercy to grow closer to You through this trial, for we know not even death can separate us from Your love, God. Father God, in a room like this, we know that there are unbelievers, and God, we're so thankful for the heart of the unbeliever. God, we just pray that You give them courage to seek You out, for we know Your word says, seeking will find, knock on the door shall be open. God, give us courage to seek You like never before, right here in this moment. And for all the prodigals out there like me, would You give us all a vision of the Father who doesn't wait at the door with His arms crossed, but runs, arms open wide to be His son, who has squandered His whole life away. God, You don't wait on us to get right. You come to meet us where we are. Thank You for that, Father. And would You start with me? Show me maybe what I forgot along the way. Right here, right now. Show me again.